Hey guys, so let's make some boba, and for that I'll be needing some rice flour. I'll be taking 3 spoons. And for the color I'm adding some artificial blue color, and I'm going to caramelize it with some sugar and then mix it with the flour. After mixing it well, I'm going to make it into small balls like boba. And again coat it with some flour again, and directly I'm not waiting it to dry and all, putting it into the boiling water, and there you go, the boba is ready.